Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the next chapter of my Final Fantasy VII Remake Let's Play. Yeah, I kind of made a little bit of a mistake. Last time you saw us, we were, in Sector 5, and we had agreed to go rescue Aerith. Well, now you notice we're kind of in the underground waterway. Well, we got there by going to Don Corneo's mansion. While there, this guy who helped Tifa and Aerith in a previous chapter told us if we helped him down in the sewers, he'd give us a way topside so we could help rescue Aerith from Shinra. Unfortunately, I started that quest without realizing I was supposed to be recording it. So a big apology to all of you. As of, now, we've descended into the sewers and, well, we started here and we're just got here. All we've done so far is travel to Corneo's mansion. This guy, Leslie, I think his name is, gave us the, told us that if we came down here in the sewers with him, we would, he would help us up there, and then we came down. That's all that's happened, fortunately. No major story beats, as far as I can tell. Oop, that's the wrong way. Ooh. That may be the wrong way. Or is it? There has to be a way through at this point, shouldn't there? Well, let's take a look around here, see if there's another way. Ooh, there is an effect. Okay. That's certainly livable. Again, ladies and gentlemen, I do apologize for that. I was before that in the middle of a bunch of little side quests that I wanted to do without. Ice barrier material. I'm guessing that's the ones that are on Tifa.
You can do better than that. Much better.
Yeah, we could definitely do much better than what we did. up. Couple of episodes have been a bit of downers, so I'm hoping this one's a lot more lighthearted.
The Mark of Avalanche. Right. Jesse and Big stashed a skeleton key down here.
I never got the chance to thank them for what they did.
Tifa.
Let's just keep moving, okay?
Hate to interrupt, but the trunk line's just through that door. The one over there?
Yeah, we heard you.
Yeah, we found that skeleton key.
Made it. About time.
This way. There should be a door with Corneo's mark on it around here somewhere.
Yeah, I believe we actually passed it.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
Your time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah, yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
Ain't no one who wins this!
What he's talking about.
Let's kick it up and down. Suck that!
Give me your best shot!
Hope you don't mind if I'm back into the hole. You're up?
Okay, let's go. Come on! Give him your arm!
Yeah, you guys may have noticed I really enjoyed that broken thrust attack. I do. It's great for staggering and such.
Nothing to it.
Okay, we've dealt with the creatures there. Okay.
Door. Wait.
Wait, what?
We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take the lead.
Okay. Rest location. And I can buy a new piece of music. Chase. Really, jeez. Mega potions, ethers, and phoenix daggers. Use subversive spells. I wonder what that is. that instantly kill someone? Regardless, we do need to rest. Alright, now we advance.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
Huh?
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
Okay, that's bad. Bastard
that way.
That's that.
God darn it. Those I can't ignore. That's a lot of damage. Unfortunately, didn't work. Really? There we go.
Be careful. Here, let's get it.
Bring it.
Item. Apparently this.
You're as good as dead.
Where the hell did that thing run off to?
Oh, as if this wasn't enough fun already.
There we go, up the ladder. prepare to have some Phoenix Man. Okay. No one has any. Covered in P. My potions multi. That's good enough. That's the thing. Taking off now. Seriously?
Not looking good. I won't give up.
How in the world are they dropping our health so fast? A whole lot of damage. Items. Let's go ahead and cure that right away. Now level Now Barret's level up.
No way.
Squadron's not like magic. And they don't like fire either.
Here it comes.
Yeah, well, which way did he go? This way, maybe? Oh boy, that's a lot of enemies. Somehow it deflected the attack.
You're done.
Mega potions.
Got you down. Gonna make us work for an eye. I'm not gonna hurt you, little fella. So just stay. Cloud is leveled up, and his weapon is leveled up as well. I t-
take it that's the way I'm supposed to be going.
Take the right.
I'm on it!
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Oh, what's it going to do to us now?
He's so slippery.
Just like his owner.
Give it back!
Oh, we finally caught up with him. Owned by Don Corneo, perhaps? However,
let's turn this around.
See ya.
I've lived through worse.
Come on.
Fuck on me.
And another raise on Cloud.
Got some fight left in you.
Give it back.
That's...
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either.
Someone important to him?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Six months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride, and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Revenge. I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks. And don't worry. I got you.
You all right?
I know a shortcut. Follow me.
Well, it looks like he's hurt a lot of people. Corneo.
That twisted piece of shit. I'm gonna enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Oop.
Fine.
I'm gonna have to leave him for a second because there's something I need to pick up that I can't get otherwise. Yeah, there it is. Okay. It's not far. Yep, that's the way. Protective boots. Okay, the whole Corneo stash thing.
I'm gonna take you all out!
One by one, till you're all done!
And unfortunately, I wasn't smart enough to...
Not looking good.
Let's switch it up.
Need my help, kid.
This jump ability that they keep using is absolutely devastating. I'm not getting away. I need to keep people from dying right now.
I'm not going out like
that. And again. Just game overed. Didn't help that we started on defense, but for some reason they were brutally strong. Didn't help either. I'm gonna try this one more time because I do really want to finish this side quest. And yeah, there's a whole side
quest. Gonna take you all out!
One by one till you're all done! Hang in there!
Let's see if we can get rid of some of these guys. Oh, I'm a frog again. Jump thing they keep doing.
Gotta be careful.
Give your best shot.
Try this.
Come on.
And they keep doing.
What the hell?
Well, it's too late. Running. Go around these pretty darn fast, aren't I?
Let's do this.
One of the squadrons is gone. Let's see if we can get rid of the other one. Gotta use my last main's kiss here. I use it, and they immediately turn me back in.
Limit and beyond! Giving it my all!
didn't do as much as I hoped.
We'll get through this.
My turn.
Oh, but I got it.
Could be worse.
I fished that thing for... Enfeeblement ring. I fished that thing for...
Oh, okay, I... Then. Your question is, now, it's not gonna be easy selling this stuff.
Oh, I know. What about Marl? We could ask her to help. I'm sure she'd be happy to.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm pretty sure that's going to be it for today. I do apologize again for the, for missing some of the story into, yeah, that was a bit of a failure on my part. But, we've learned what's up about, this Leslie fellow. And we found the stolen key and everything, so... Wonder if up here has anything. Actually, we do have a little bit of time. That way. Now, what was... Was there anything... Oh, we went this way chasing the thing, I guess? I wasn't paying very close attention to the map during that whole section. Where'd he go? It's the only way he could have gone. And we're back at the door.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
Hmm. Yeah, apparently I'm supposed to follow him. We're gonna go ahead and rest here for a second. Because I'm betting there's a boss battle in there. And that's going to be it, ladies and gentlemen. Boss battles in this game can drag on a little bit long. So I don't want to take the chance of what happened with Hell House happening here. So, thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for watching. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. And one last time, I will apologize for cutting out that little bit of Leslie's story. It wasn't much, I promise. Just him agreeing to show us how to get topside to save Aerith. And next time, we will figure out what's going on behind this door. I will see you next time. This was Jason from Jaffany, and I will see you next time.